was little.
Come on, it can make you or break you.
Everybody's taking note to what you do, how you act.
You have to reduce that. If you don't, then you just lost out on your opportunity.
You got to see with no shirts on, no pants on. I mean, they see you running, jumping, catching balls, making plays.
It's really kind of being on the cutting block, side by side with everybody, and really just having them analyze every detail of you physically, mentally, emotionally.
It's an opportunity to play football for a living. I think every little kid dreams of that opportunity.
That's the biggest opportunity ever.